A few years back, a friend of mine named Mike Curtis from Eugene, Oregon, wrote a wonderful multi-movement piece for unaccompanied clarinet. He entitled it A Week in Plasencia. There are 8 movements, Sunday through the whole week, back to the following Sunday. And this piece is depicting various areas around the city in Italy that he visited on vacation. This is movement number 1 from Mike's piece, entitled Sunday, Plaza Mayor.